Hello, tis I, your king, here to do another video for your viewing pleasure. Took a few days off because of things like laziness and such. And today, I am playing Ed, Edd n Eddy Jawbreakers. Start game. Relish this fine summer's day, Eddie. Observe the solitude of the colder sack. The aroma of fresh cut grass. It stinks, I'm bored. I forgot to wear my underwear. That's great, Ed. La 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 la. Good day, Jimmy. What have you got there? La la la. Hello, Ed. I've got my raffle ticket. Raffle ticket? For what? There's a competition at the candy store to win a whole juicy box of Jawbreakers. Did you say Jawbreakers? A whole box of Jawbreakers? I added whole, but eh. That's right, but they're not just any breakers. Jawbreakers. These Jawbreakers are supposed to last forever. With just one of those, you'll never need to buy Jawbreakers again. You'd better hurry, the tickets are going fast. Let's go, Eddie. To the candy store. Ugh. Remember to use each of the Ed's skills to finish the level. Now get to that candy store. What am I supposed to do here? Cause I mean, oh. Ah! Crouch first run. Supposedly they have different abilities, but okay. Screw that. I'm just gonna try to get to the end of the level. I'm not doing anything else. Ooh, a dog. That really? That killed me? God, that stupid run. At least I have a lot of time. What? Just need another one of the Ed boys. Seriously? Really? This is a really, really, really bullshit game. Well, did not mean to press B there. Let's see what happens when this loads through. Okay, I guess nothing. card game. Really? Fucking dog, really? Crotch first run. Not very many people can pull off the crotch first run. And if you can do it, I'd kind of like to see that. Shit. Oh, bounce. That totally looks like it's a platform you can stand on. okay, so I'm guessing Ed can smash barriers, Eddie can super jump, and Double D can fix stuff. Thank you. supposed to... What am I supposed to do here? So, can't really get in the wagon. Oh, no, apparently I can. Okay, how did I... Okay, up. Oh. I'm guessing Ed can push the wagon. Double D supposed to fix the faucet there. Okay, so I have to push forward then. Cleared the first level, got a game over. Okay. Did I seriously only clear part of the button? Really? Oh, you know what? I'm going to end it here. Comment down below what other games I should play. See you in the next video.